3,400 Ukrainians are in Russian captivity. Another 15,000 are missing. We do not know what happened to them, whether they are also Russian prisoners of war, whether they were forcibly taken from the territories occupied by Russia, or perhaps killed long ago. Such uncertainty is especially difficult for their families, Aliona Verbitska, presidential commissioner, claimed.